In the command center, you need making it happen. Y'all know how it go. You need we back for that Nintendo Switch unboxing tonight. You understand me? With gameplay on that Power Rangers Fight for the Grid. You did it. Yeah. What? You understand me? Let me break it down so I can tell y'all how it's going down this week. You understand me? I got a few you understand me. You did. Okay, let me get it together. Man, I hope y'all doing good out there today. Man, yeah, man. I'm at 106 subscribers. Man, let me get my Japanese fan out. In dedication and celebration of the situation, you dig without negotiation. And thanks to my girl Tina out there in the northern part of Illinois. You understand me for the Japanese, not Japanese, it's Japanese with the CH. Japanese, you understand me, fam? You understand me, like a fan myself. Every time it get hotter and hotter and hotter in here with another and another and another and another subscriber. You understand me? Thank you. I want to thank you guys out there for tuning in, checking me out, staying in touch with the channel, you understand me? Knowing what's good, you understand? Tonight, man, you're in for a shock. We're going to unbox the Nintendo Switch. You understand me? So this is an unboxing. You understand me? So we're gonna unbox the Nintendo Switch right here, the big model. Yeah. We're gonna put her up there. Yeah, on the unboxing table. And then let me give y'all these yigs. Okay, tomorrow is Anime Monday night. You understand me? You dig? We will not be drawing on Goku or the picture tomorrow. We will be headed right back in the zone of the Enders. You understand me? The anime, super anime hype game. You dig, yeah. We're gonna jump right back into the Anime Monday with Zone of the Enders tomorrow. And we're gonna license that up, you understand me? Yeah, we are back in the mech. Off to fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-land. You understand me? We are bound to the mech. Last time I checked, we couldn't leave the mech without dying. You understand me? So we gotta straighten that out. I'm thinking, fam, that game can't be that long, man, because it's going too fast. Like I was saying, we're getting too far too fast. So you understand? I'm looking inside the mech every time I get a weapon. I got a lot of the weapons already, and there's not too many more to get, so we gotta be coming to the end of that game. Yeah. So we're gonna jump into Scarlet Nexus next, when we finish Zone of the Enders, so that you guys know. Unique, Tuesday night, arcade night, we will not be doing Tuesday night. We will not be playing an arcade machine, one of the arcade machines Tuesday night. We will be doing a premiere of Alien Elite Team we will be taking a look at Alien Elite Fire Team, the new release. Third-person shooter, oh my God, that everybody's talking about. That's super-duper-duper-duper-duper-duper-duper hot. You understand me? Yeah, get your copy. You understand me? We're going to be picking that up, and that Tuesday night, we're going to be playing through that. We're going to be playing through some parts of that game, man. Just getting you guys a look. Man, the happiness for them people that didn't pick it up yet, just to let them see what they in store for. Oh my God, I already know what we in store for. Oh my God, that's going to be a hype night. Tuesday night, man. That's a new release we're going to take a look at, so make sure you tune in Tuesday night. Wednesday night, we got Command Central News. Y'all already know what it is. Tune in so you can find out the latest gossip and info about the gaming industry. You understand me? That's the best gossip that there is. You understand me? Yeah. Tune in. I got some facts, though. I got facts on, I'll try to keep facts on Wednesday. You understand me? It's best you know what you're talking about on Wednesday on Command Center News, because it is the news. You dig? Don't miss Command Center News. I got some info for y'all on a bunch of hot new games, man, that's coming out. Okay, Thursday night, horror night. Oh my God, it's Tone Loc or me. You understand me? In the VR helmet, again, and man, Resident Evil, Biohazard 7, man. Oh my God, man. Yeah, we need to finish that because we got to get to the village. I got part 8 of that. By the way, I'm going to be picking the village up again when I get to 5 because I'm already knowing there's going to be a VR release, a VR update to that game when that PS2 VR come out. I already know it. Yeah, you heard it first at the Command Center. Don't say I didn't tell you so when it happens, man. You're going to say, man, yeah. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thumbs up, thumbs down. Thumbs never in the middle, you understand me? Never in the middle, man. Give me a thumbs up if you like the videos that I'm doing and the content that I'm bringing you. Give me a thumbs down if you don't. If you do, however, ring the bell and hit the bell. You understand me? That way, when I do a video, you'll get a notification. You understand me? Saying, hey, they did another video. You can check it out now. You can save for later. Yeah, you did. If I was you, I'd check it out now. Yeah, okay. And then with that, we're going to go ahead and jump into this unboxing, man, of this Nintendo Switch, man. Let me get you guys set up, man, over there. Let me get me set up. I got my table already over here, man. Yeah, fam! I hope y'all get another unboxing, fam. Another unboxing, man. Let me put y'all over here at my unboxing table. And there is the Nintendo Switch sitting up there so lovely. Oh, my God. Okay, yeah. Let's zoom. Oh my God, that's my song. And then, we were talking to the young people out there about this device I got right here, and this is a no-no. You know, I always say get a butter knife. If you guys are gonna do an unboxing, get a butter knife. You understand me? Yeah. If you're an adult, but if you are a little one, tell your mom and dad you need a butter knife. You're doing an unboxing. You did. And you know what? Matter of fact, I don't even think we're going to need this because Nintendo made it easy for us to get into this box, man. Oh, my God. Yeah, man. Hold on. Let me come around here at my table so you guys. Hold on. Let me see. Oh, my God. Yeah. Let's straighten my table out so I can get you guys a decent look at this. And let me lift this camera up or zoom it out just a little bit. Yeah, there we go. So you guys can get a full look. And man, I hope you guys are doing good out there. Man, yeah. Okay, so check this out. I think for you guys that ain't never had a Switch, I know it's a lot of people out there that's got one of these little devices. I had one of these a while back ago. Okay, here we go. We found the opening part for this, buddy. Okay, we're going to bust it. Oh, my God, there we go. Right there. Bam! And, oh, my God, let me show you how Nintendo did this. Okay, bam. So you guys can get a look at this. That's how Nintendo did us. Okay, I think that's going to be the base unit right here. You understand me? With the two controllers in there. So, yeah. That's how it came in here, you know. Yeah. So, let's get that out of there. And Yeah. This whole part comes out. Man, oh my God. So let me let you guys get a look at how the rest of that stuff is in there. Okay, if you can see that. Three different compartments of stuff, so we'll get to that stuff. All right, but anyway, let me let y'all get a close-up look at this. Look at that. Look how they did us, man. They hooked us up. They got the device all together. You understand me? Okay, now let's take these out, because these are the main part of the device. And it's charged up already. Just blinking. Okay, yeah. So, yeah, these are the little controllers. Let me get you a look at these little controllers. This is the red one. I guess you get a red one and a blue one. Yeah, I don't know why they chose red. I guess because red, you know, Mario is red. Just come back. Everything's Mario colors, man. Let me find out. But here go. Here are both of the controllers. Yeah, these you can control that device without having these hooked up to it with just these two things. Yeah, it's crazy. So that goes the Joy-Cons. That's what they call Joy-Cons. Oh my God, the Joy-Cons. Okay, and then I'm gonna show you how I'm pull this part out. Let you guys get to see this part right now. This is the actual device. Okay, alright. This is the actual device. I'm gonna take her out. I'm gonna get you guys a good. Ooh, look at that screen. It's clean. Oh my God, man, make you not even wanna touch it. Oh my God, look at that. And let me show you the top. It's got a little fan, a little air vent, and I guess this is where the games go in there at. You know. The sides, that's the sides where you hook up the Joy-Cons at. And this side is where you hook up to the TV. This goes in so you can hook it up to the TV. In that tray that you put it in. Yeah, so just to give you guys a good look. And I think this opens up right here. Yeah, and you put the games in there. Yeah, okay, so. These go on here like this. Let me see if I can get you guys a good look at that. This go on there like this. They snap on there just like that. And it's locked on there. And then this other side, because believe it or not, people, it's some people that ain't never had one of these and don't know. And look at that, man. That's crazy. That lights up in there. It's already charged up. Look at that. You push the button and it's looking for this device here. Okay, so you snap this one in there and bam, it's all hooked up. And this is the Nintendo Switch, how it looks in the back, the front. Yeah, okay, now that we have took a look at the device. You understand me? Let's see what else good. Let's see what other goodies. Let's put this over here. We do not want to drop it. So let's put this out the way. Yeah. Because you know what? I'm going to tell you guys something. That thing is like a big phone. If you drop it, it's... Yeah. Okay, so... Again, I'm going to show you guys how this came again. We're going to check this out. And I think it's another one. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna check these out. I'm gonna see what these is. I think these got me puzzled right here. They got a little things that go around your arm, kind of like the Oculus. So, hold on. Yeah, I never, you know what? I'm gonna tell you something, tell you the truth, fam. I never figured out what these were for, man. They look buttons up here. And then I guess these connect onto the side of the Switch. Also, hold up, let me see. No, these connect to something else. I have yet to figure out what these are for, man. Let me see. When we look at the instruction manual, we will find out what they're for. Because when I had the Switch at first, I never figured out what these are for. So, yeah. They look like little, they got buttons on them. I never needed them. I never used them. So yeah. Okay, and let's pick out something else. here are the instructions. And man, you understand me? This is one of my favorite parts of any unboxing. The instructional manual. This should let us know what those I see what those are for. Those connect to the Joy-Cons on the opposite side if you don't have them. Oh, okay, let me see. Oh, making it a full one controller. Okay, all right, hold on. Oh, if those make each one of these halves a full controller by itself. I see what that does now. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm talking about. If I slide one of these out, some games you can play two players, like Mario Kart, and you can play two players with. You could. This is a one. You could. This is a whole controller. If I put this Joy-Con in it, and then one person can play with just this part, and the other person can play with that part with the other part hooked into it. And I don't think this part goes to this. Hold up. Because one part has a plus. Oh, yeah, this one goes to this. Yeah, and it snaps in there like that. Now, this one part becomes a controller with the two top buttons. I see what that's for now. Oh, for two-player games. So you can actually play two players on Mario Kart with these. With these hooked up like this. Okay, now I know what it is. It makes this one piece a complete controller by itself. Yeah, for certain two-player games that are on the Switch. Yeah, I wonder if you can play fighting games with two players like that. Yeah, you should be able to six buttons. Man, that was smart, man. Nintendo, let me find out, man. These guys are... Yeah, smarter than I thought they were, man. I always thought, low-key, fam, Nintendo come out with a lot of stuff first. I always thought that it would be them to come out with the first VR helmet. They kind of did with the Virtual Boy, but then they kind of did, you know what I mean? But they was always innovative with stuff, you know? They was just the first to come out with stuff all the time, you know? Oh, okay. I guess you gotta pull on that too. Now, if we can figure out how to get it off now, it'd be really nice. Okay, let me see. I guess you gotta pull this back. And man, I have yet to figure out how to get this off here. And I might low key have it hooked up to the wrong piece. Oh no, it slide right off. Slide right off. Oh my God. I was making a difference. Okay, now we know what those are for. All right. Because I've seen some people playing two-player games with the Joy-Cons. I thought they would just had a piece and he had a piece. But I see you got to put them on there. That's what they're for. Anyway, let's head back in here and see. Let's pick something else. Let's see what else we got. Let's pick this right here. Let's see what this is. Oh, wait a minute. Hold up. Let's see what this is. Let me bring this over and let you guys get a look at this. Oh, okay. I didn't know I got this with it. I forgot you get this with it. This makes your Joy-Cons a full controller. Yeah, they slide in to both sides of them. Let me see. Now, if we remove these, you know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to leave these off because I see I'm going to have to keep going through this. Okay. Let's slide these off. I'm gonna give you a demonstration of what these do. They go in to this slot. Hold up, maybe that's the wrong way. Okay, yeah. And then they'll make it a controller. Yeah, bang, ain't that, these guys, man, they got, they raw out here. You understand me? Now it makes it a full controller with the top button. You understand? Oh my God, it's crazy, man. And you can play this like this with this standing up because let me show you something. On a Nintendo Switch, it has a stand. It pulls out, and you can sit it up. And I used to do that when I had the Nintendo, and you can play it like that, you know, or you can play it together, hold. You know what I mean? Yeah. Case was too like two-player Mario Kart with them two little joysticks. You could play it like that, far apart. Yeah, that's innovative, man. That's man. Yeah. Nintendo gonna put you in the game, man. They trying to get you in there. They any way they can. Understand me? Everybody. They want everybody to be able to play. You understand me? Okay. And this is. Let's go over here first. This is. Okay. This is looking like your standard. This is looking like the standard, you understand me, power core. Let's see what kind they give it. Okay. Alright, I don't know. Yeah, NDR. AC adapter. Yeah, this is your standard AC adapter. Let me see what kind of N. Oh, it's type C N piece on there. Yeah. Yeah, Nintendo. Yeah. And best believe, sometimes, man. Now, I'm going to tell you something about Nintendo. You can find another power cord, probably just like this, but it's not made by Nintendo. It's not going to work on the Switch. I swear to God. It's crazy. It's like they pick specific stuff, man. I mean, yeah, man. Them systems, man. Yeah, it's crazy like that. And you have one just like it, and it's like, man, it's just like that one, but it don't say Nintendo on the back, it's not gonna work with that Switch. I swear, I don't know what's special about that one, but that's usually how it goes, man, with these systems by Nintendo, man. I swear to God, if it's not Nintendo, it's not working. Let's check this side out, because we pretty much know what this is. Let's check this out. This looks like the standard HDMI cord. Oh my God, this is the standard HDMI cord. Yeah, this is. It says Nintendo on it too. I wonder if a regular HDMI cord. Yeah. Anyway, this is a standard HDMI cord for you can plug this up. This particular model plugs up to, allows you to plug it up to your television. That's why, that unlike the Switch Mini, you can only carry that around. And the Joy-Cons, the Switch Mini has no Joy-Cons. It's one whole unit, kind of like my Wii U unit. It's just one whole unit, you know what I mean? The Switch Mini, that's the difference. You cannot plug the Switch Mini up to your TV. And you can, however, play all the games on the Switch with that Switch Mini. Not that you can't play any of the games with it. You can do all of that. You just can't plug it up to a TV. You can also use the Switch Mini as another controller for the original Switch. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, it's some benefits, but it's mostly disadvantages with the Switch Mini. You know, you get what you pay for. Anyway, we're gonna go into this, you understand me, last year dig right here and see what we get. Oh, this is gonna look like, this is gonna be looking like, oh man, they packed this good. Man. They got bubble wrap. Man, the original cameraman would have loved this bubble wrap. Okay, anyway, by the way, my other cameraman, Tone Lowe, has some business to take care of today. That's why he's not with us today. He's supposed to have been with us, but he has something to do today. So, yeah, we're going to let him take care of that. But, hey, look how they got this. This is nice, man. Oh, my God. And yeah, look at this unit, man. Let me give you a look. It says Nintendo, and I think this side opens up. Yeah, and this is where your cords go in here, and they come out this little hole. This closes back up, and then your switch, now this is the switch. This sits inside of here if you want to plug it up to the TV. Yeah, and it sits inside of there like that. And then if you got your HDMI cord plugged in and your power cord plugged up, this will plug up directly to your TV like this. Yeah, or with the Joy-Cons in it. If you want to charge the Joy-Cons, you want the Joy-Cons on this thing when you put it in here, and they'll charge up if you're not playing it. You know, I think that's the only way you can charge them up. if them being on here or get us. I wonder if it's a Joy-Con charger. I never. Yeah. But anyway, I know you can charge the Joy-Cons if they in this thing. Or if this unit is plugged up, if this sits in here and with the Joy-Cons, everything will charge up. Now, I'm thinking you can also plug this up type C with that same power plug, and you can also plug this up and charge it by itself. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can with that, let me see. Pretty sure this type C port that they gave us plugs into the switch. Also plugs into the switch. Yes, I was correct. Yeah, so you can also charge the whole device just with this power cord. It don't have to be in there, tray. You know what I mean? So that's cool. Now, let me take this box down. Okay, so basically, what you got with this device, this power cord type C. Okay, let's take it down. You got the switch. Let's put everything that we got right with it. So, and the Joy-Con on the switch itself. So you got the switch. Exactly all the things we got. Switch, this hookup device, this, you got this controller. You got these two little things that I didn't know what, that hook up to the controller. Also, you get two of them. Okay, and not leaving HDMI cord out of the picture. So these are all of the things that you get in that box with that Nintendo Switch. You get these two pieces that hook up to the Joy-Con. You get this HDMI cord. You get this in case you want to play controller style without that, without playing with the screen. You get this power AC adapter, Type-C adapter to power both the unit and this tray. So you can hook it up to your TV, and you get this HDMI cable put in that goes in here, so you can hook up to your TV. And let me let you guys see how you do that. You take this HDMI cord, and it's an HDMI slot in there. I don't know if you guys can get a look at that HDMI slot, but yeah, it's an HDMI slot in there. And you put this in here, like this. The way it comes on, we're gonna get her in there. And then, by the way, we're gonna come back here in a minute with some gameplay or that Power Ranger fight for the grid. You understand me? It's more for time in a minute. Hold on. Okay, gonna plug that in there. And then this power AC type C, I don't know why I wanna keep all this AC down. Type C a cord adapter. If I can get it untangled, it goes in here too. And it's a slot for this cord too in here. Now both cords come out this little hole on the side. Yeah, you guys can see that, you know, they both come out that little hole on the side, then you close it. Now that keeps them in there, and you can just hook these up, and then you put the switch in here, and it allows for it to hook up to your TV. Okay, yeah, so you can, bam. Now, I'm gonna take these off because I'm not gonna wanna play with the unit itself, cause it's gonna be hooked up to the TV. I'm gonna play it like this. Controller, I'm gonna play it console style. really, that's the only way I'm gonna play it, console. I'm not gonna really use it as a handheld device. Okay, I'm gonna use it as a console device. However, I do have two other things that I had picked up for this device. I'm gonna put these up. I have bought this case. And I'm trying to see if this, we're gonna open this up. And I'm thinking this is not gonna work with the Switch, because I looked at the last minute and realized that this case has the Switch Mini in on the box. So there's a possibility that it won't fit the original Switch. It may be too small. I don't know if it's a size difference in them, but I'm about to find out. Man, didn't I say I was gonna leave him on there? Okay, hold on. Let me see. Hopefully it does fit. If it don't, oh well, just get it, take it back. It will not be nice, because definitely, if you are gonna carry it around, you would definitely want a case. Because even though I'm not going to use it as a handheld device, my nephews, I got nieces and nephews, and they like playing games too, so this is not going to fit. This is hugely too small. So, you know anybody who needs a Switch Mini case? No, I'll just take it back. And I can't use it, so. Or keep it, probably give it away to a viewer, lucky viewer or something like that. Yeah, they got a prize. Yeah, I can't use it. I know it's a lot of people with Switch Mini, so I know if somebody can use the case. Yeah, okay, anyway, I also bought a screen protector. Yeah, so we're gonna take a look at the screen protector. You definitely want one of these. Yeah. And hold on. Well, they sure got it in here. Okay, let's see what we got. Oh, here it is right here. Okay. Now, okay. Oh, it's got a sticky film on it. I was gonna say, how do you put this on there? Oh, okay, I see. Okay, go this way. Take it off the edge and we'll stick it on this side. Okay, perfect fit. Got it on there. Perfect. Yeah, and you know that just melted on there. It went right in there. And once it's stuck, it's stuck. So yeah, that's a nice screen protector. Yeah, so this protects the screen. Let me see if I got it on there right. Well, it's not coming back off. This is a one stick, you understand me. So it'd be best if you make sure you got it on there right the first time. Yeah, it's not coming back off. Yeah. One time only. Yeah, it's on there. So, yeah, I got a few bubbles in there, but because I didn't get it all the way on there like it's supposed to do. So, I was off by measurement. That's okay. I'll take the bubbles with it in the screen crack. Yeah, All right, so we couldn't use the cage, pal, but we could use... Man, that was nice, man. They even sent you an alcohol pad and everything so you can clean it before you put the stick. Man, man, Nintendo.
What? Let me find out, Nintendo. Let me find out they acting like they care.
Okay, yeah, and that has been our unboxing, and you understand me, of the Nintendo. You understand me. You did. Yeah. Now, what we're going to do is, we're going to come back here in a minute with a look at Power Rangers, Fight for the Grid. Oh my God, yeah, Hype Fighter game. You understand me? And we will be playing it on this 4K big TV I got. On that Nintendo Switch on the big screen. You dig. So I'll be right back.